a very nice staff member gave us a lift in his pickup buggy. Enjoy the little road trip. The Cornish Seal Sanctuary is a charity that rescues and rehabilitates grey seal pups from around the Cornish coastline. Each season, September to March, the sanctuary rehabilitates over 70 seal pups that have been rescued for various reasons, from malnourishment to being separated from their mums. Also, the sanctuary provides permanent home to animals that need special care from the team of marine animal experts. When you visit the sanctuary, you can experience wonderful marine animals up close and personal and learn all about their individual stories while also having a good day out for the family.
I just brought some. some from our new pips. He loves them. Dad. What did you pick last time, Twister?
No, last time I picked...
From the ice cream last night. Big Cornetto.
What last night?
You put my ice cream in the freezer.
Remember I didn't get one?
No, I bought you Cornettos or Twisters.
I didn't know that was Cornettos.
Yeah.
All I could see was I'll come to your house tonight, right, Mum?
Depends on what behaviour.
Thank you. How big it is. Yeah, but they haven't got really red eyes.
Silly. And what's this? This is the one that. This is the one.